NAAFA, how can I help you?
Yes, I was calling about this controversy where Target had a dress for plus-size women, and the color was manatee gray.
Okay.
And everybody's all up in arms about it.
Yes, we're very aware of this, and we know that it's at Target, and it's a manatee gray, and they only have it in the plus side, so we feel like it's very offensive.
Well, what the hell's offensive about it? Manatees are a certain shade of gray. It's a real f***ing color.
It's only in the plus sizes.
Well, look, I'm sorry. You're such a f***ing cow that every time you hear the word manatee, you think of yourself.
Some are big and some are small, but we don't need to be made fun of, sir.
Look, don't get your 4X panties in a wad.
Sir.
I'm sorry. The color manatee gray reminds you of the propeller scars on your back. That's not my problem. My problem is having to dodge your fat ass in a handicapped scooter down every f***ing aisle in the grocery store.
Sir?
You're not handicapped. You're a fat piece of and you blew out your knees because they've been toting around the equivalent of 5 50-pound bags of cement for 20 years.
But, sir, that's very offensive.
Oh, bullshit. Not offensive. It's the truth.
You know, if you was a plus size and you was very conscious of your weight, you would not want people making fun of you. It's hurtful.
Hurtful? What's hurtful is watching these fat asses shove curly fries down their throat at the restaurant.
NAAFA, how may I help you today?
Look, what is it? What does NAAFA stand for anyway?
It's a National Association to Advance Fat Acceptance.
That's a mouthful, but I guess you're used to that.
Why would you keep calling me? What is your name?
Oh, my name's Ned.
Okay, Ned.
Now look, it's painfully obvious that you want me to take you down to the canal and feed you lettuce, you f***ing sea cow.
Oh my God. NAAFA, how may I help you today?
Look, you fat asses just need to quit bitching.
Obviously, you don't understand the plight, and it's not fair. There are some people that are small, and there are some people that are big. And just because they're overweight does not mean they look like a beach whale or something.
Look, morbid obesity isn't a handicap. It's a lifestyle choice. You shouldn't get a handicap space at the front of the store.
Sure.
There should be a special handicap space in the very back of the parking lot, and before you can even waddle your sloppy ass into the store, you have to do 30 minutes on a f***ing treadmill.
That's very offensive.
Well, look, if you're such a f***ing cow that every time you hear the word manatee, you think of yourself, then it's time to put down the chunky monkey and do some cardio. Then when you go to buy a dress that's manatee gray or water buffalo brown or porky pig pink, you'll just think they're being descriptive. I mean, I'm sick of these fat asses getting their feelings hurt by the truth.
Big, beautiful women. Haven't you heard that?
Yes, but I don't subscribe to it, darling.
We're coming out now, and we're not ashamed of ourselves.
I can actually feel the ground shaking as all you fat bitches come out at one time.
Oh, but that's not bad. We're all marching together, yes.
It's the million-pound march.
I'm tired of dealing with you, Ned.
Am I interrupting your deep-fried Oreo time?
You're being mean, and I've tried my best to be nice, and I don't feel like being nice anymore.
What are you scribbling, your grocery list?
Ned, please quit calling.
Look, I just got an email from the manatee that lives two blocks down from me, and he says he is offended,
Ned,
that manatees are being associated with fat bitches like you.
NAAFA, how may I help you today?
Could you take off the feedback, because I'm having a hard time understanding you.
Please do not call me anymore.
Ma'am, are you a big girl? Because I am a chubby chaser.
Yes, I am.
Well, maybe we could get together and you could pleasure me with your
Ned.
Ghastly manatee sex organs.
Ned.
Possibly with some blowhole. Hello?